What I'm going to do for you today is log into CRM Sales Pro and show you the invoicing feature and how you can utilize getting the most out of this feature. I'm also going to show you all the features along this channel, so please stay tuned, but let's get into the invoicing side right now. So guys, once you have logged in, what it's going to look like is this. This is the dashboard, the user-friendly dashboard. I've changed the colors and stuff to what I prefer, and I'm going to show you that throughout the videos on this channel. Guys, I actually review all the different features down the left-hand side here, but like I said, today what we're talking about is invoices, probably one of the most looked after parts of any business. Now, when making an invoice, guys, this field is empty right now. What you want to do is come over to the right-hand side and you're going to click create. This is where we start to put in all the names, all right? So for example, I'm going to use Harry Potter as a name. It's my favorite one to use, okay? The quote, wherever you want the quote to be, you're going to choose the account, okay? I've chose this account right here. Quote number, so for example, I'm putting these in randomly for you guys. Of course, you want to actually put, you want to take your time on this and put the ones in that you actually want to use, all right? With this date, put whatever you want. Billing contract, shipping address, you've got the billing address. Obviously, choose whatever the address you want. It will auto-fill if you've already used this before, okay? Shipping state, shipping country, and the shipping postcode, all right? Now, the shipping contact is obviously the contact that you're shipping this to. The tax is how much tax that you're using on this, okay? If you want to have no tax, it's absolutely fine. Shipping provider in there and the user, whatever it is you choose. So in the description, I'm going to put Harry Potter's goods, and I'm going to press save. Guys, and what this will do is once you've filled out all the quotes, all the things you need, all the shipping information, okay, for this contact, obviously we're doing this as an example, they will add into this invoice section. Then what you can do is export it. You hit this export button up at the top right, it's gonna drop it up to your computer downloads and download the invoices that you have down there. This will do it very nicely and get you all the information, all right? I'll open up in an Excel spreadsheet. If you wanna change the entries, it's simple, click 25. Now, what I like about the invoice section is you can change all these filters for what's at the top, what's at the bottom. Guys, what I want you to do is dive into this, add some invoices onto yourself. Let me know how you find it, all right? Super easy. If you have hundreds and hundreds on there, you can simply search in here, where was Harry Potter's invoice? And it's there for you guys. So it's that easy. Now, let's talk about how much this is going to cost you. What is the price to get access to all of this plus everything I talk about on this channel? Let's go there right now. So guys, once you've hit that link down below, all right, this is the pricing. First, we're going to start with the $0 free plan. That's going to get you just into the dashboard so you can see all around exactly what's happening. Now, the lifetime basic $59 is a one-time fee. It's going to get five users, five accounts, five contacts, 3 GB of cloud storage, and it's a great way to get inside and see if this feels right for you. The lifetime pro is for those of you that are ready to run, ready to go, and don't have time to just sit and try things out. It's got 999 users, 999 accounts, 999 contacts, over 10 GB storage, and it's a one-time fee of $99, guys. Get the pro plan right now. Hit the link down below to get involved, and let's get this. There you go, guys. That's the invoice inside done. Please do me a massive favor. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and the bell if you want to be notified. Hit the link down below to get that exclusive deal, and I'll see you on the next video.